Taxpayers forked out over $22,000 in 2022 for COMCAR rides cancelled by federal MPs. The Attorney General Mark Dreyfus cancelled bookings with the government-run car service 17 times that year. Nationals leader David Littleproud bailed on 14 rides, each incurring a cancellation fee of about $60. Taxpayers were almost charged $1,000 after Kennedy MP Bob Catter's missed three separate bookings.